ability to generate lightning is within our capabilities. But is it possible for us to create a charge more powerful, more targeted, more efficient than generated lightning?